The kids are great. You want to talk to Charlie? Charlie. What is going on?
We don't have much time.
Benjamin, what's up?
Where have you been?
It's all going to turn off.
What?
It's going to turn off, and it will never, ever turn back on.
What's going to turn off? What are you talking about?
Everything.
Did I lose you?
No.
Miles.
Electricity for everything, even to grow food and pump water. But after the blackout, nothing worked. Not even car engines or jet turbines. Hell, even batteries. All of it gone forever. Governments fell. Militias and generals and warlords rose up. So, what the hell happened?
Take it. Don't let anybody know that you have it. If anything happens to me, just keep it safe. Do you understand?
I'm going to have to ask you to come with us under the authority of the Monroe Republic.
Why?
Do I have to repeat myself?
You can't take him.
Danny.
Put it down! Back up!
Stop that thing down!
Back up!
Danny's gone.
Danny's gone.
My brother, Miles, is in Chicago. He can get Danny. We have to do this.
Your dad was my friend. I am going to.
I'm Nate.
Charlie.
Where are you headed, Charlie?
None of your business, Nate.
Charlie, you can't trust anyone.
Let's not forget, you drew first.
And that puts your daddy's blood on your hands, son.
Looking for Miles Mathis.
Who are you?
Charlie. I'm his niece.
Just you. Come with me.
No way, buddy.
She's my niece. I don't know you. Militia, huh?
Monroe thinks your dad knew something.
What?
Why, the lights went up. Maybe how to turn them back on.
I have lost everyone that I care about. And God knows what they're doing to Danny right now. So you are gonna help me get him back.
Why is that?
Because we're family.
Kid, I don't even know you.
Just come with us.
We don't want to hurt you.
Take it.